At Fortescue, we're committed to building a workforce that is reflective of the community in which we live. One of these key diversity focus areas is the LGBTIQA plus community, and we're proud to have recently become a supporting partner of Pride WA ahead of the Pride Month in November. We're always looking at practical ways to support and encourage diversity and inclusion across our business, including the Rainbow Truck Initiative.
The idea of the Rainbow Haul Pack at Solomon actually came from a mobile maintenance superintendent at Solomon. And he approached me and came up with this idea that he thought that this would be a fantastic way to really increase that visibility and support for the Rainbow family within Solomon and within Fortescue.
Having a Rainbow truck on site is a means of visibility. As humans, we're constantly looking around our surroundings to get identifiers to if we're in a safe environment and if we can be ourselves. So to me, having a Rainbow truck on site is a really good point and reminder that I'm celebrated, I'm safe, and I can be who I am and bring my whole self to work. So I think it's fantastic that we've got this on site now.
To me, the Rainbow truck represents the strength of an inclusive and perspective and share with everyone that the Rainbow community are part of our Fortescue family and we are part of them.
When I see the Rainbow truck on site, it makes me feel really happy. It's just such a big, colourful display of support from Fortescue.
I think to me, supporting Pride in the way that we are this year is a testament to the way that our business has grown. It's a very public supporting achievement. It really adds to that visibility in this space, and I think that it's going to do absolute wonders for the Rainbow family, both internally within Fortescue, as well as the greater community in which we obviously want to see thriving.
In my home country, we have a saying which is Te aha, te mihi, nui o te au, which is, what is the most important thing in the world? It is he tangata, he tangata, he tangata. It is people, it is people, it is people. And I believe if we focus on the people, it's success.
Thank you to everyone involved in this important project, and thanks to the entire Fortescue family for your ongoing commitment to creating a diverse and inclusive workforce.